Good morning, friends. Today I am going to tell you one incident that is very heart-touching, friends. I am requesting you to listen to the last, friends. Jai Sri Ram. Once an educated person with high status and also social worker was traveling on the road with his family. As they were traveling by road, they saw a large mango plantation filled with sparrow nests that was a village site. The man called a young boy who was grazing cows and asked him to bring down two nests and offered to pay him 10 rupees. The boy refused, raised the offer to 50 rupees. The boy told the man and his wife, "Sahib and madam, I will do it for whatever you will give. Inside these nests are baby sparrows. If I give those nests to you in the evening, when the mother sparrow returns with food for the babies and does not find them there, she will cry. I don't have the heart to see that." The man and his wife were taken aback and felt small. The man later recounted that his position and the label melted away in front of the little boy. He stood in front of the young boy feeling as small as a mustard seed. He added that after returning home, this incident continued to haunt him with guilt for several days. Education, position, or social status is never a yardstick for the measure of humanity. Let us not forget that knowledge is to know and understand the beauty of nature, friends. We do not achieve anything by gathering a lot of information as long as that information does not get transformed into wisdom. And wisdom is useless as long as we do not apply it in our daily life. Friends, how nice this boy was. If you are enjoying, friends, then please like, share, comments and subscribe. Is dirty.